Or e-cigarettes as they cannot go into the cargo area of the aircraft. Batteries and smart bags also need to be removed. And as a reminder, customers in boarding groups 1 through 4 are allowed 1 carry-on bag and 1 personal item. Customers in boarding group 5 are allowed 1 personal item, such as a purse or a briefcase, and that must fit completely underneath the seat in front of you. Thank you.
back of the aircraft where there's plenty of seats, plenty of overhead bin space. Look to right, to left, it's open seating in Southwest Airlines. Once you select your seat, step out of that aisle as quickly as possible so we can continue boarding.
Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
We've been cleared for pushback and start. They want the tail to our left.
Roger that. Ready to push. Tail to the left. Parking brakes off.
Brakes released.
Fasten our seatbelt to slide the flat into the buckle. To release the double in your buckle, position it high below caution. There's signs overhead, there's lights on the floor, and both will lead you to those exits.
Look at this.
It's a safety information card.
Yeah,
you have one. It's in the seat back pocket in front of you. Open it up, take a look. No shed in the event of a water evacuation. We have a brand new designer light belt, a full upright box position, and all those carry-on items that you bought on board.
Mm-hmm.
That right there. Just make sure it's underneath the seat in front of you or an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet as well as the walkway clear. Alright, smoking's never allowed on board, including our lavatory. Instead of a locker room, it's tampering with
ladies, oxygen mask will drop into the compartment overhead.
To activate the flow of oxygen, simply pull down on your mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place that mask over your nose and your mouth, and breathe normally. Carry it with those elastic straps. Now, although that bag may not be...
Push back complete. Parking brake set.
Brake set.
Steering pin is disconnected. Watch for the slip and release from guidance on your left. Have a good flight.
Positive rate of climb.
300.
Be careful when opening overhead bins.